种这个食材。哈利路亚。Let's open our Bibles to the book of Colossians chapter 2 verse 14 and 15, and I shall read. Blotting out the handwriting of ordinances that was against us, which was contrary to us, and he took it out of the way, nailing it to his cross. Verse 15, and his having spoiled principalities and powers, he made a show of them openly, triumphing over them in it. May God bless the reading of his word. Throughout the Mary, amen. Throughout my message, Mr. Jesus, amen. The theme of my message is called the reason of the cross. Amen. The reason of the cross. Kuba matame ringa Bible, let's tell you about it. As ada zima ubaro, nation. Amen. Right, pick his hand and aga tora zvese akarovera pamuchinjiko zvaipikisana nesu. Those things which were contrary to your life and my life, he took them and nailed them on the cross. Chinhu chinoroverwa pamuchinjiko kana kuti chinhu chinorovera chinhu chinoita fixed chekuti hachibvi chinonamatira ipapo. Saka akatora zvirwere nemadhimoni zvaitidzimbirira nemuupenyu hwako. It was written by Apostle Paul when he was reasoning in the anger. You know when he wrote this letter, there were the false teachers who were influencing the church in Corinth, and they were influencing the youth in this letter to defend his gospel. Now after that, his teaching now, his basic answer revolved around the glorious Christ who defeated the powers of devil.
You need to remind the devil. You need to remind They should be not allowed in the bank, but they blood him because of you and me. Those demons, those things, any situation in your life, they have no reason to stay in your life. Why? He demonstrated himself. What a great enough. In my conclusion, by the note of the final, in the book of Matthew 28, as it moved, if the sun is switched off, what do we?